Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today I just want to say this could be a very serious video. The Man Games is a developer of this game, and I tested this out, and it's a very bad game, to be honest. All the times these messages pop up and they're just like, "Hey, thank you so much," and all that stuff, and just post a lot of these three games so they can get scammed a lot of the times. And when you click on one, they're gonna get scammed, because I usually have 99 Robux. I was just testing this out, and then somehow I get scammed. Then I was just testing this out, and I know it's a very big scam of it. But yeah. I just got this game, and it's not good for all. And then, do you see like all these comments? You really think this is gonna be very innocent? Which is not. It's actually not, because I hope all of them would get banned. All of those little players who tricked little kids into buying these things. And then when they did, they're like, let's not let message all of these games, and let's not message all of the wall things, because they usually have a thing, and I'll show you, and it's Big Works Games. And then if you see all this, there's like a wall and you can see something, but for right now you don't have that, because which is very suspicious. And if you go back here, and you can see this, okay? I'll show you, it's right here. And it says helpers, besties, and owner. Holder, and if all of these four of them are like all others, things. Like, all the ones that have these accounts things. Yeah. That's the one who, they're gonna get scammed, because they're teams. You don't trust them if they did that, and because they got 50,000. Oh yeah, they're not doing that. And then just report them, please. I just want them to get test. I know they want to get Robux, but is there any way they can never cheat off of this? Because they're actually cheating. They're scamming little kids into buying these games, and I don't like that. And they're trying to get mommy to buy these games, and they're gonna get scammed a lot of the times. And if you get one of these buying little games and you play it, well, I think you're gonna get scammed, little buddy. Each $1 equals $89. And if you buy one of these games, sorry, but you're gonna get scammed. I'm really sorry, but you're gonna get really scammed, and I just hope you're going to be okay. If anyone buys these games, or like very, 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 I think they're like little kids. Really, they might be adults or teenagers who get those games, and a lot of times they're just doing it on purpose so they can being exposed by this game. And I get that. And if you go into the ranks of these get little games, you can see the owner, and that's Kitten. And then Jackie is the owner, but you're actually wrong, because the owner is Kitten. Whoever's Kitten is the owner of it, and they trade it on its own, but they're actually the owner. But that's so weird, because why do you want to buy those games? If you check it out on the subscribe, you can see all those games in Roblox shorts. And if you check those out, it's a short all of them are shorts, not videos yet. And my upload schedule, and my upload, and they might upload them shorts, maybe, or videos, I mean, and they might get, maybe Jackie can, get one, they're manipulating what they're doing, because, see, only 71,000 Robux are very, very, very bad, because if you get 71,000 funds, wow, they're getting so much money. Yeah, that's why you get scammed a lot of the time. So yeah, please report all of these games. If you want, I might do an update video on this, but this is like the most scammed developer games of all time, like our group. This isn't like the most scammed. This is like the games are very. This is a very scammed website. I mean, not website, but like the Roblox games. You know. Sometimes these Roblox games are like really, really, really cheap. Like this thumbnail is like very AI. If you know that, and then all the time that they just say, "Get this game, and you will win $10,000." But I was just testing this game out, and you know what? Good for you. And then you can just ban everyone. I mean, this is like very horrible. I don't really like it, but I hope they say sorry about what happened over the years. And I hope they donate to other players, and please donate, because I just wish that you would never ever get these games. Alright. This is like the most scammed group ever. No. Then manipulating things that are not supposed to be here, you know, and you cannot talk with them, because it's gonna say scam, it's a scam. And the reason why all those three little games are up there is because they don't even have little messages, I think. And if you do that, you know, I'll just show you everything. Oh, Maya just joined, and he's gonna get free Robux. See, you can't message on it, because why not? No wonder why, because you're never ever gonna go on here ever again if you do that, and don't even think about it. Don't even think about what's happening. It says recommended for you to play. I've seen it. It's very horrible. I don't think anyone should go on there. This is why I am disliking this. And 64 of them are serious, and I don't like it. I just, you know what? I think every one of you should dislike this. Everyone should dislike this. Now I investigate this. And yeah. I hope every one of you don't get scammed and kind of test these out sometimes. But sometimes when you test these out, it's kind of dangerous. But you know what? If you just leave it like this, I would recommend you do that, and that way they will get bored and get all the free Robux, and they might delete all the games. Robux, if you're here for the videos, delete the group, report, and get them get banned. Because I don't think they will ever will play Roblox again. Because, I mean, I'm not going to threaten them, but I just wish they will regret it. So yeah, I'm just going to let them know that, but please, the baddest games, please delete this, please. You're gonna get many people, and in some time day, you'll be banned from this thing. This terrible group that you just immediately created. And then I know why, but why would you do this? Like, why? That's all I want to know. And I hope you guys stay safe. And yeah, I'm gonna go. Yeah, so bye. So yeah. Bye. Bye.